So hello guys, this is Kater. Yeah, long time no see. I have to admit that I am really lazy. I didn't continue my let's play Kirby Superstar Ultra because my R button is broken, so I can't guard. Well, you can guard with L button as well, but who the hell uses the L button? It's in bad place. So I had the power to continue the videos because someone said that my commentary is funny. Well, thank you very much. And yeah, this is a battle against him. Oh, I'm sorry that I wasted 1 minute from your life. So he sent out Porygon 2, and I sent out Sunny. I just wanted to shoot her in his face and see how much damage they do. Yes, they did over half. And he used Ice Beam. Well, I actually forget that this thing can have Ice Beam, which is pretty bad. So for now, I was pretty happy that he didn't do overhaul, and I missed my system. And he used Ice Beam again. And I said, "Oh my god, Shaymin, please leave, I give you HP. It is." And yes, it actually lived with 5 HP. I think I only give him at least 6 HP. So, always give HP to your choice card training. But nobody else uses choice card training. It's 2 units he will be in use. So for now, I switch him into Metal Gross. He is U-turn. Oh, by the way, this is my Choice Bandit tree, Metal Gross. So, it's a new one. So, did I blaze again? I switch to Salamence, and this is my new Salamence. It has toxic over. Over but it has toxic over, I don't know, maybe Dragon Claw, I think, or Dragon Force, Dragon Claw, Dragon Force, I don't know, I think Dragon Fist, and it's on the right. So I use toxic on it just to be in Gosan. So toxic is against walls. I use Fire Blast to burn this thing because I hate grass types and they almost die. But he used Toxic on me, which is awful. He used Toxic on my poor Salamence. How could he? Yeah, he suffers a lot, and I use Fire Blast again because I wasn't really sure if Dragon Claw or Hoof, who knows what do I have, can take it out or not. Yeah, well, yeah, he fainted, and I'm hit by Poison, which is bad. He sent it out Switzerland, which is a big treat. Beacon which spams with let's see what is it, with substitute and what the other thing, and substitute and coal mine, and to prove how awesome is my son, he survived the ice beam and is toxic, and now it's not a big fight, not a big a big boss, that's a big bad thing that could kill me. because toxic kills world.
Go ahead, I sent it out, Lantern.
With great take out water Pokemon, which isn't a part of ground type. And I used Country, right? Because I expected a switch for ground type.
Oh no. What am I speaking about? He has three poison. I couldn't use Thunderwave. So I just used Computer for fun. Now he sent it out E-Vire. And I think I'm an idiot and use. Yes, I'm not an idiot and use Thunderbolt. Which is sad. Now let's see who can take out an Electivire without a big problem. So let's see. Oh, I didn't switch. So, yeah, he used an earthquake. And I use Confuse Ray to depend on my luck. But my luck is usually bad. So let's see, he's confused and yep, he attacked. And sadly, I died. Oh well, we can. So for now I send out Toxicroak to fake out first, yeah, fake out is great. And after this, Sucker Punch, because most Electivire doesn't have a non-attacking move, so yeah, they are bad. All Electivires are just the same, Earthquake, Ice Punch, Thunder Punch, they have no originality. For now he sent it out easy. I wanted to use Sucker Punch, but he used Drake and gave me, let's see, what did he give me? So I get a Glyphol and he gave me this choice card. Well, I mind, I really mind the choice card, because I can't take out for now. And I get a critical hit. What do you use for? I'll do nothing. I saw the he predicted switch, but I didn't really care if my choice got classical guys. So for now I hit the switch and he gets a free sub. Sadly. Oh, did he use the he is Calm Mind. So yeah, I switched badly. I should have switched for Metagross. I used Thunderbolt just to watch how much damage it will do. Well, much. Stun is powerful. He is so. Did a lot of damage, but for now, did he die from poison? Nope. And I was stylish and useful. Kills weakened with this. He wanted to drive myself, but I don't know how did he plan this to survive the self. So for now, I used vacuum wave, but I survived it. Because I'm awesome, and I use Surf. And he should die because Blaziken's death defenses are stuck. hashtag. Well, anyway. So the functions are bad. And now I I'm dead. So I sent out Shaman with 5 HP. 5 HP. You got UC? And a UC player. Bam. And I won. Now maybe my commentary was a bit strange, but whatever, who cares. I might end it up now because I want to be in the 11 minute limit. So bye. See you next time.